dan Nabi Muhammad Rasulullah dia sebutkan kita ahamkum wa ahlamkum wa ihwanikum wa azbarikum wa syiratukum wa ahlamun antara tubuhah wa tijarakum tasawna kasadaha wa masyarakat tertawnaha ahabba ilaikum bin Allah wa Rasuli agar kumare ba' kumare ma' kumare bahan kumare bhai kumare syedar aur dunia ini kisri ini cita hoti hai wa tamam ki tamam cita jo tumhare nasib mehbub hai tumhari zameen jayega tumhari tijarat ye tamam cheezon ka tazkira Allah rabbul alamin ne kiya aur in tamam cheezon ke tazkire ke baad Allah rabbul alamin ne kaha ahabba ilaikum bin Allah wa Rasuli agar ye cheeze tumhare nasib Allah uske rasool se zyada mehbub hai ye cheeze tumhare nasib Allah uske rasool se zyada muhabbat ke hamil hai to yaad rakho farrabbasu hatta yaati Allah bi amri tum intezaar karo us baat ka ke Allah rabbul alamin ka azaab tumhare paas aaye Allah rabbul alamin ne azaab mein bachaa karke Allah rabbul alamin ki jaane se tumhara hua azaab se tumhe musallat kar diya jaye ye isliye apne nabi ki azmat ke liye Allah rabbul alamin ne ye zikr ki ke tumhare liye azaab ki zarurat hai janab muhammad rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam se sabse zyada mohabbat honi chahiye isi tarike se Allah rabbul alamin ne farmaya